The UK has a long-standing reputation for world-leading research into life sciences and medicine. Recent developments in basic science mean we understand diseases better than we've ever done before. Developments such as in genomics are helping us to spot how diseases such as cancer affect different patients differently, and they're giving us new clues as to how to develop effective new medicines. The first step in discovering a new medicine is to identify the target, maybe a cell receptor or an enzyme or a gene that's involved in the disease process. The next challenge is to find something that affects that target to interfere with or prevent the disease or the development of symptoms. We sometimes have to test tens of thousands of molecules, either through computer modeling or in the test tube or in cell culture or in animals, to identify a few that are safe and effective enough to take forward to trial in patients. The biopharmaceutical industry invests more than anyone else in research and development, and new science is becoming more and more precise. Despite the fact that failure rates are still high, we're learning about diseases all the time. And when we do have successes, we're bringing improvements to the lives of millions of patients around the world.